What's up everyone, and welcome back to another video on Max Commentates. First of all, sorry for not uploading for the past 3 months, I've been lazy as fuck. But now we'll come back stronger than ever, with some crazy DREAMSEXUALs. Yeah, I don't know. So you probably all know Dream, right? A very popular Minecraft YouTuber with more than 30 million subscribers. Yeah, that's a big number. So being that popular, some people will be a bit too obsessed with him. And so they were, and they are imagining some very peculiar things about him. But imagining, it's okay, you know, you do you, they say, but they upload it on TikTok, and that's where it stops being okay. A prime example of this is DREAMSEXUALs. And I don't know what you think, but DREAMSEXUALs are not valid whatsoever. Why would you make a sexuality out of a YouTuber? Like, imagine being Max Commentates sexual. That's kinda hot, not gonna lie. And this segues to the topic perfectly, with this screenshot of a tweet. Parlo, a gaming YouTuber, posted a tweet about how he was going to commit suicide. And then a DREAMSEXUAL account, I don't know if it's real or parody, says, "Huge W, now us DREAMSEXUALs can be in peace." First of all, what the fuck? Second of all, how could you actually wish death upon someone? How do you actually celebrate them thinking about suicide? Are you blithering idiots? And I know it's probably a troll, but some people are not going to take it as a troll, and I think 50%+ of people are not trolls, especially on TikTok. So yeah, I had to do what I had to do, so I reported both the tweet and the account. Anyways, moving on. Because this was quick, I have a compilation of DREAMSEXUALs and Dream Stans and Dream Cringe or whatever the fuck. I'm so mad right now. My mom was being really dream phobic today, and she wouldn't let me write DNF on the wall. I'm literally having a panic attack right now because she took away my dream hoodie and Rambo plushie for doing it anyway. Yes, your mom was really dream phobic because DREAMSEXUAL is not a real thing. Write down in the comments whatever you want. You could not convince me that DREAMSEXUALs are legit. You understand? And also, what do you mean by DNF on the wall? Did you not finish on the wall? Oh my god. Do you guys think DREAMSEXUAL is valid? Me, yes. I think that I'm repeating myself, I'm becoming something like a Karen, but no, you're not valid, you dumb fuck.
Hang out to my mom as DREAMSEXUAL.
I came out to my mom as DREAMSEXUAL. She slapped me so hard, I threw up my SpaghettiOs. Well, good for her, because she knows how to be a decent parent, I guess. She said I was mentally ill. Yeah, no shit, you're mentally ill. How can you identify as a YouTube creator? Like, do you imagine Dream actually taking it seriously? Like, seeing people actually try to identify... Okay, never mind. Maybe he wants this clout, but I really don't get it. And I never will. If I were your mom, I'd slap you into oblivion, so... You got pretty lucky there. I'm crying so hard right now, it's not funny. So heartbroken. Well, I mean, are you sure you're DREAMSEXUAL? Because I don't think that 8-year-olds have identified their sexuality yet. Dream is fat. Gym not found. You know what, that's decent, that's a decent joke. I'm literally done. Okay, I had a stroke trying to read this. My school is so dreamphobic, and so is my mom. She didn't let me wear my dream shirt today, and she made me put on a purple hoodie, which the color purple triggers on my alters, so they wear me all day. I'm glad I didn't have to be alive. What the f- Okay, first of all, why would you want to wear a dream shirt? And what's wrong with a purple hoodie? I mean, it's a pretty decent color, not for me at least. I don't want to wear purple. And what do you mean by I didn't have to be alive? Are you dead or something? I'm literally deleting. You don't know how to spell literally? Really? I'm literally deleting. So happy I have alters. I wanted them so badly. At least I can make this text green like dream. What is an alter? Oh, I guess that makes sense. I had to take my stupid dog out to poop, and he freaking pooped on my favorite light up. Setchers? I had a panic attack. Okay, we're just being petty now. I hate life. Yeah, I hate this stupid TikTok, you little bitch. Okay, though, is it just me, or isn't boxing two content creators just a little bit weird, and by a little bit weird I mean, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? Well boys, not valid. You're mocking the LGBTQ+, fatherless, LKYS. So if you are a dream sexual, you're probably fatherless and definitely watching L, so I can't say anything about that, can I? And this is why bullying to certain people is beneficial. Any questions? Best step back, cause I'm a kill, I'm a kill. So if you're a person of color, transgender, neurodivergent, or any type of minority, you cannot be dreamphobic. We are as equally oppressed as you and must support and hold each other up during these times. Our flag for awareness. Thanks for reading, have a good day. So now I'm regretting reading this, so... Oh my Jesus Christ. What do you mean if you're a person of color, transgender, neurodivergent, or any type of minority? You are equally oppressed as us. They are actually oppressed! This is an imaginary concept. This does not exist anywhere. Some 12-year-old Gen Z cringe girl has made this up and now it's a trend. How the hell did dream gender happen? Please explain to me. I really do want to know. So yeah, this is pretty much where I'm gonna end this video because I can't take this shit anymore. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like and subscribe to the channel. Nice voice crack. And help me reach 100 subscribers by the end of the year, because I don't think we'll be reaching that anytime soon. Also yeah, go watch some other videos that could pop up on the screen right now. And yeah, peace.